Christmas ornament. I took a ping pong ball that is very light. Take glitter, different color that I choose. And I'm going to put it on a foil paper so it doesn't leave any stains. Start making different shapes. Can go all over. And I paint it only one side. So you need to dry it overnight. I put it on a container of medicine to dry it overnight like this. Now, if you like, you can use the brush and brush it, or you can make shapes. Now you can use a different color. Let's take green and I put it here. And paint again. You can make circles, you can make dots. And I let it rest here. I'm going to use red. You see, I left the bottom without any glitter glue, and I'm going to leave it to dry overnight. When this one dry overnight, you are going to paint the other side. When you finish using the glitter glue, please wash the brush very well and dry it. Then you are going to take a string, fold it in half, and you are going to put it on the top of the ball. Use some glitter glue on the top, and then you take a tack, put it in the ball so it's going to hold the string together, and you push it in, and now you have the Christmas ornament. Now, if you don't like the tack, after the string dry, you can remove the tack out. And you can hang it on the tree.